topping the news today, two murders and a robbery in less than 24 hours. And now, a word from our sponsors.
Okay, great.
Yeah.
All right, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Do you have this in a size 3?
Is that one too small for you? It's a joke. I'll look out back.
Domo!
Dad.
Peter. What the hell are you doing?
How's my
granddaughter?
She's good.
Go.
What? Dad, look.
Go! I'm getting too old for this.
I thought we were waiting for your bonus.
We were.
You're kidding. Oh my God.
You're good. Okay, first rule of negotiation. You never take no for an answer. Yeah? And just think, sweetheart, you're going to look back on all this in 20 years and you're going to say, this is where it all started. This is where I got my big break.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be back in 30 minutes to pick you up.
What have you prepared for us, Miss Hobbs?
She is the Belle of New York from The Belle of New York by Hugh Morton.
Whenever you're ready.
There's a great little girl in a queer little gown who's the pride of the Salvation Army. And when she appears in this part of the town, why, she sets the whole neighborhood barmy. She's got a blue eye that's as bright as the sky, who's smiling so tender above her. And the boys and the girls couldn't tell you just why, but there isn't a one that don't love her. Oh, she is the Belle of New York, the subject of all the town
talk. That's enough. Antonia, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
I've never said this to a singer before, but you should really stop singing.
The song?
Well, yeah, but I mean, just in general, you should stop singing. You're hurting your voice.
But I was just getting to the chorus.
Look, I'm doing you a favor here, okay? I mean, if you want to be a singer, you got to protect your instrument. I mean, you already have cheerleader breath. So, come back to us when you have more training. Thank you. That'll be all. Nice dress.
What did he say?
What?
You must have said something to make you feel like this, no?
Stop. No. That's what he said. He said stop. Who are you?
Sorry, I'm Sabine.
Antonia.
May I take your picture, Antonia?
Like now?
Yes.
I guess.
No, please. Just as you are. Are you an actress?
I'm a singer.
Really? I would have said actress. Don't let anyone ever tell you to stop, Antonia. Maman? Je suis à New York.